please subscribe and don't forget to press the bell icon to get notified whenever we upload a new video.
GST Council has unveiled a new simpler return filing process. Currently, the industry is filing multiple returns and the goal is to move towards a single GST return on a monthly basis. Revenue Secretary Hasmukh Adia unveiled a three-phase process. The GST network will take 6 months to set the stage for this transaction. Incidentally, the council also decided to make the GST network a fully public-owned entity. However, there was no consensus on the imposition of sugar cess. We spoke to the state finance ministers to get a sense of where the states stand on the sugar cess levy issue. Let's listen in to what they had to tell us.
All cesses have been substituted under the GST. Now, if you are going to bring a cess for a particular commodity, there are other candidates as well. I am, for example, in Kerala. I said, okay, then let's have a cess for rubber. Our rubber farmers used to get some 200 rupees per kg, are getting only 120, 90 rupees between that range. So why sugar alone? We had to support these farmers also. So that was the thing. So it has to be a general thing. On the hand, if you want to support sugar farmers alone or sugar mills alone, then go for a general budget. This 10,000 crores of rupees will constitute hardly 0.5% of this whole central budget. So they have very buoyant direct tax revenues, which have been very buoyant current year. Therefore, let them to the budget route support it. Why bring in complicated things by bringing a cess? And if you are bringing, then well, rubber also must be compensated.
Chini ke upar cess laga do. Ye tha proposal. Teen rupiya per kg cess laga do. इसके मतलब जो चीनी खरीदते हैं उनके ऊपर पूरा ये थोपा गया उनके जो 3 रुपया मिला उनसे कहाँ जाएगा जो चीनी के मिल है जो चीनी के ओनर हैं उनके पास जाएगा वो देंगे फार्मर्स को पहले बोला 10 स्टेट इसमें है हमने हिसाब करके देखा 5 स्टेट है 10 नहीं है सवाल ये था कि जीएसटी में सारे सेस एब्जॉर्ब कर लिया जीएसटी हमने सेस छोड़ दिया है सैक्रिफाइस किया है कुर्बानी किया है आज क्या हो रहा है एक आइटम के लिए पूरा जीएसटी को डिस्टेबिलाइज कर रहा है
Okay, well, the GST Council meeting also saw states express serious concerns about their revenue situation. In fact, sources say that that only 2 states, that is Mizoram and Arunachal Pradesh, are reporting a revenue surplus. Manipur is revenue neutral. 7 states have a revenue deficit between 10 and 20%. These include states like Bengal, Uttar Pradesh and Gujarat. 5 states, including Karnataka and Madhya Pradesh, have a revenue deficit between 20 and 30%. 13 states and union territories have a revenue deficit of over 30%. These include states like Bihar, Uttarakhand and Punjab.